Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 4.6 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, I'm going to use here scale and using pen, but you have to use pencil to draw this line. Okay, so first putting the scale by this way and now measuring the length 4.6 cm. So this is the starting here, so this is starting 0. So first marking this, so this is starting 0. Now measuring 4.6, so from 0 this is 1 cm, this is 2 cm, this is 3 cm, this is 4 cm, and 4.1 2 3 4 5, this is 4.6. so this is 4.6 cm, and marking this and joining this line. Okay, now taking point here A and here B. So AB is a line of length 4.6 cm, and therefore here AB, so AB is a line of length 4.6 cm, and by this way you can draw a line of length 4.6 cm by using scale. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.